Alright, looks like we're live. That should be. What was that?
There's a level 5 in there.
Oh no. All right. Ooh, we're playing Echelon.
Echelon. Yep. Who are you going to play? You think about playing?
Well, I need to finish up Oscar Mike. I got him to level 12, but it all depends on... I'm like you, since we play with randoms, I'm going to see who they pick first.
Oh, Cutter, huh?
I like how we got somebody in the room named Dr. Cooter.
Dr. Cooter!
Dude, are you rocking Toby?
Looks like it.
Heck yeah. Let's see who this last guy picks.
He might be waiting on you.
What do you think?
We do have some kind of support with Reyna.
Yeah,
I mean, we do have some kind of support with Reyna. We need people that can do area of effect damage, because it's to keep them pinned down on the staircase.
Well, there's nobody better than Oscar Mike. Dude, that's a badass skin you got for Toby.
Yeah, I like it too.
Oh, look at that Shane and Oryx skin.
The white one?
Yeah.
Oh, let's see here.
I have a feeling this guy's not going to be as good of a Caldarius than you are.
Probably not.
trying to make sure I talk into two microphones. Sucks.
Why, yeah, talking to two microphones?
Well, I'm talking into the one for the PC for the stream, and I'm talking into my headset.
Oh.
Because I'm streaming through YouTube.
YouTube?
And, of course, I go the wrong damn way. I knocked him right into your thing. Watch it, Shane Norris and Reyna are trying to sneak over. Yep. Shane Norris just got me. They just take you out?
Yeah.
Frickin' Shane and Orts.
Getting our thrall.
They're already starting to work on our sentry.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Jeez, of course they have.
Screw you, Shane Norris.
Fuck, almost got him.
I was wailing on him, too. Assist. Melka's got it in for me.
I gotta go back.
I'll try to hold it as much as I can. I'm gonna get behind your shield real quick. Well, never mind. Shane Norris followed me. I need some heals. Freaking Melka. She's like the bane of my existence.
I don't like her either. I hate going up against her.
By the way, if anybody's in the stream and you're just joining us, welcome. I'm here rocking with my buddy CypherXX. My chat window is open, so if you just want to say something, just let me know.
Whoa, what is hitting our thing?
I don't know. Somebody over there?
Oscar Mike. Oscar Mike was behind our thing. Yeah.
Well, I just took down Wrath. Nice placement on that shield. Boom, baby.
And Melka came behind me and killed me. Watch out.
All right, I'm going invisible. Crap, Wrath got me.
Ooh, lucky little bitch.
Who are you going after?
Wrath. Drop back this way.
I'm trying. He just stayed on my ass. Hey, everybody watching the stream.
Who was over there with me? Nobody. Somebody was supposed to be over there with me. Should have been over there with me.
Marquis was right behind you.
Not anymore. He's not. He's fucking started running. Little bitch. Could have killed him if they just stuck with it. That Caldera's got zero kills, man. Only two assists. He ain't even been on helping anybody kill anything.
That's ridiculous.
I agree.
Alright, they're pushing heavy on ours. At least our Reyna's playing decent. Damn it, Melka! She was almost dead, too.
Jeez, get out of there.
Double kill.
Nice.
They got their big butt.
Gosh damn it. Fucking Melka, dude. I can't stand Melka.
She's a slippery
piece of shit.
She's a slippery little shit.
It's not the slippery shit thing. Her venom over time effect is retarded. And when you get her to level 8 like she is now, and her bullets cause venom, it's just her. She's stupid.
screw that. Josh, you're kicking ass as Toby, but I'm really surprised we've held him this long. Caldarius and Marquis just standing there, not even noticing that Wrath is attacking the damn thing.
Dude, I can't do anything against the fucking Milka and Reyna.
I can't either. Too powerful of a combo. Well, if we go by score, we're going to beat them. We're 84, they're 56. Oh, she's almost dead. Thank God somebody got her. See that double kill there, Josh?
I did.
No, I screwed up. I tried to I kind of snuck over, and I've got a new ability now called Ghost Mode, to where I can launch my airstrike and not come out of my invisibility.
Yeah, out of your stealth.
Yeah, and so I tried to go over there. I stole their thrall, and then I launched my airstrike against their sentry, trying to take it out of its shield. Watch it, you got Wrath there too.
I don't know if we're going to win this one or not. Doesn't look like it.
I guess Melka can see me when I'm invisible.
If you have her, her venom on, you see that little red shit that's around people.
Yeah,
that's what that is. She can see that.
Okay. I hate that shit. I absolutely hate that shit.
Yeah, I do too.
Have you played with her yet?
Golly. Who? Melka? Yeah.
Yeah.
She's easy as shit to play. That's why I fucking hate going up against her, man. Look at that. Last 30 seconds of the game, we lose because her team fucking blows.
And if we could have held them, we would have beaten them on score.
I know we would have. Yeah, no, Melka's cheap, man. She's really cheap.
Well, it's just because, like, in the...
She's skinny, she's really hard to hit, she has good maneuverability, and her DOTs are retarded.
Well, it's just because, like, you get to play her in the prologue, but you don't get to really, like, I guess, really try her out? I guess is what I'm saying. Woohoo, level 28.
I've played matches with her, she's easy. She's cheap. I don't know if Tala's ever going to play this game again, but...
Why do you say that?
He's never on, man. He's only been playing DC Universe. All he's been playing. He hadn't played with me. He's played with me once this entire week. And that was like 3 matches.
I figured he'd be all up on this double XP.
I figured that too.
Well, I ain't gonna lie.
He was on DC Universe earlier, and then now he's on YouTube.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be all up on it because even though I've got Doom, I got Overwatch coming out next week, and I got Homefront that I'm gonna play. I'm gonna be all up on this for a little while because I want to level up as much as I can, and I want to finish Oscar Mike, and I want to finish up a couple other people.
Going up against the whole team? Of course we are.
Hey, we got Mountain Ox and Coffee and Bagels on our team. What more do you want?
I just get tired of playing by myself all the time in these competitive games. It gets old.
I know, man. That's why I felt bad as soon as you sent your text message. I'm like, okay, I'm got to get on. Because I was doing some work on my computer, and I'm like, no, screw this. I'm going to get on. I'm going to play.
Nobody ever wants to. I mean, I'm literally, like, Jake gets on when he gets on at night, but you know, other than that, I mean, you've gotten on a couple times, but nobody's been getting on here lately. Kyle's been playing Guild Wars, and then now he's got Fallout. He ain't going to be playing it.
And I know you and him are going to be playing Ark on PC for a little bit, or you are going to try. Uh-oh. Nacho Libre is in the match. Great, another Oscar Mike Montana combo. Freaking Nacho Libre won't get out of my way.
God, I got the two big dudes up there on the perch blocking all my shit.
They need to do something about Montana's health. He's got way too much.
Get out of my way. I don't know what Cleese is doing.
He's up here with the lightning turret.
I know. I don't know why he's up here.
I'm going to get her a big butt.
Golly, dude. All right, that Clay sucks. Come on, man. Jeez. What's that behind you?
Well, I've taken out Montana twice.
Golly, dude.
I'm gonna build our healer. You got Thorn up on the perch.
Golly, I can't hit her ass right now.
We got Ambra and Montana in the middle.
Holy, I can't hit shit right now. Golly, go get him away!
Minion fucked. That's exactly what just happened to me. What is everybody else doing? I see you. I see you sniping.
Being timid. They're being scared is what they're being.
Like, I'm the only one going out there.
Like, I don't know why Galt is... Galt and Cleese and Nacho Libre are back here. Galt's up there on the perch like he's a fucking sniper. Get your ass down there and fucking pull him down from the ground floor, you fucking moron. I'm getting just destroyed because they have no, there's no pressure on them out in the middle at all. I seriously don't know how they're fucking able to focus on me and nobody else is fucking doing anything to them.
I'm up here actually trying to fight them.
Yeah, it's a very timid team.
Oh my god.
They are not.
Where the hell was my.
Not. Fucking being aggressive at all.
Where the fuck was my backup? There was three people there and they were just standing around. Sorry for anybody that's watching, I just blew up my audio.
These morons, I swear. That Galt sucks. He's horrible at his job. He's not doing anything, literally. That Cleese is very timid, like he's you are horrible. Horrible. You do not know how to play that dude at all. I love it. I love it when people don't know how to play the character. It's awesome.
And I'm having to pull double duty down here because nobody else is doing anything.
I know, man. To the left. Get this Oscar mic.
Where's he at? Great, fucking me up now.
How's your day? Papa Charleston. Back up.
Going invisible.
The hell hit me?
I'm gonna say, can I fucking reload, please?
Fuck.
How do we get them pushed all the way back up and then just fucking blow it?
I don't know, man. We don't have any survivability, like, any,
We could if Cleese would do his job.
I don't know. He didn't know how to play him. And there it goes. He doesn't know how to play his character, and Galt doesn't know how to play his. It's just simple as that.
Me and El Dragoon are the ones that have more than one kill. I understand you. You're playing support, and you're sitting there pulling duty just like I am.
Well, the last couple, they've been putting so much pressure on me at the top. I've been having to get down on the ground, and I've been getting trapped by Amber and all that crap. I'm having to play this dude as a frontline character, not. Golly, see, he pulls him, but then he doesn't trap him. Like, that doesn't help us, man. That doesn't help anything, pulling them and then not trapping them.
Getting so damn frustrated right now.
He's the only one, man.
And this is one of my better nights of me playing. Of course, I got Montana up my ass.
Gosh damn it!
I'll be back in 10.
Way to botch that up.
Do you want to surrender?
Doesn't matter, it happened anyway.
Alright, give me a sec, Josh.
It's alright, man.
Alright, guys, thank you for...
Make me throw my controller through the fucking room.
That's our night, if you can't believe that. thank you guys for whoever joined me in the stream. I hope you have a wonderful night. I'll be doing more of these. I'll be actually recording some video, hopefully Monday night, because we have Overwatch coming out now. So I will talk to you guys later.
Why is it so hot in here?